United Kingdom, England. Humber Bridge. This is the continent of Europe. This is Europe. And this is the United Kingdom. The part in pink is England. The yellow star is where you can find London. The white star is where you can find the Humber Bridge. The Humber Bridge is special because it is a suspension bridge. When it was built in 1981, it was the longest suspension bridge in the world. Today, the Humber Bridge is the 7th longest suspension bridge. The longest suspension bridge in the world is in Japan. Another famous suspension bridge is the Golden Gate Bridge in USA, but that is the 12th longest in the world. Let us come back to the Humber Bridge. It was the longest suspension bridge in the world for 17 years. When it was built, it was considered to be the 8th wonder of the world. The bridge is high enough so that ships can easily pass under it. The bridge joined two areas of England which were cut off from each other because of the creek. You know what is amazing about this bridge? You can even cross it on cycle or walking. The Humber Bridge is the longest suspension bridge in the world that you can cross on cycle. There are many different kinds of bridges. This is an arch bridge. This is a girder bridge. This is a rigid frame bridge. This is a suspension bridge. Suspension bridges are the first bridges designed by man. This is what a modern suspension bridge looks like. There are one or more main pillars and the bridge is suspended from them by steel cables. They can be built to cover long distances and can be built tall too. Remember that suspension bridges are the most expensive ones to build. So, if you are in the UK, do go for a walk on the Humber. Happy sightseeing!
If you like our videos, do share them and subscribe to our channel. If you want awesome quizzes, write to us. Keep watching and keep learning with Walnut.